bit longer than he got tonight.
Yeah, he only got 15 tonight. Right. We're out of time tonight, and my thanks as ever to John, to Liam, and to Eamon for joining me this evening. So Trapattoni gets his point in Sweden, and we're all hoping for three more on Tuesday. Well, coming up after this programme is the film Mission Impossible, and after that result tonight, I'm not saying anything. All of us here, good night, and God bless.